okay?
Drunk? You don't even look drunk. You didn't have anything.
No, you're drunk.
I don't know, Eden.
I know it doesn't make any sense, but something really, really weird is going on. I mean, you saw it yourself. As soon as Sissy found out that Ray was killed by snakes, she just flipped out.
Her grandmother just died, Eden. She was upset. We're all upset.
I think I'm gonna go check up on her. My mom says that Miss Emmy used to live out at the end of Fuller Road, and she's there all by herself, so.
Hey, look, you know, I don't want you to get all worked up about this voodoo, you know? I mean, it's not real. It's just Louisiana folklore.
Yeah, I know.
Hey, are we still fighting?
Are you kidding me?
I swear to God, I'm not making this up.
You guys, what's going on?
The town is upside down. Deputy Turner and Terry Parker, who works at the morgue, are both missing. And here's a really part. So is Ray Sawyer.
Ray's dead, Ricky.
Yeah, that's the really up part. His body's missing.